Vito sent me. You're Connie, right?
Yup. Connie DeMarco. Been keeping an eye on the smuggling business for Vito. Roy Thibodeau's in charge now, and it's a damn shit show.
Why hasn't Greco bounced him yet?
Oh, he bounced Roy right into a hole if he got to say so. Greco didn't pick Roy, and that puts a target on his back. Still, Roy's trying to sell the usual shit from out of Cuba. Cigars and rum, mostly. Hell, rumor has it they even selling medicine and shit to the Cubans.
Sounds like Greco scrambling.
Imagine Greco thought his Uncle Sal'd give him a break, but no. So he's squeezing everyone, including Roy. Business gets any worse, Roy's gonna have to come down and see to it himself. Mind, Roy's got a few guys here and there.
Might take some persuading, but I'll get him to talk.
You get hold of any Roy's guys yet? They're sure to talk if you, ask just right.
How's it going?
Where yet?
Huh?
Stop slacking. Come on. You don't want to put the effort in. I'll find someone who does.
Am I imagining things? Damn, it's awful quiet.
You boys heard that, right?
for Christ's sake. We're paying you by the hour.
You all right?
Beefy cocksucker. Nothing to see, I guess.
Out over here, too. Fucking kids again? That's our cue, boys.
What was that?
I haven't seen shit.
Huh?
Oh, shit heel!
I find you, you're gonna die slow.
Let's try over here now.
Diego!
Jesus Christ!
Got it. Trespassing, brother!
Thank you.
fucking kids again? Can't find hide nor. That's our cue, boys.
My whole life, right on the water. Never learned to swim.
Go figure.
Time for you to play another hand and let me win my money back.
Ah, fuck. I got enough to worry about.
We should check that out. That's where we seen them? Let's try over here now.
Two more.
See that baby?
I'll stay. You want to keep the family stuff out of the game?
Ignore him. Y'all come on over this weekend. We'll be glad to have you.
Marina wants to see that baby.
I'll stay. You want to keep the family stuff out of the game?
I'll ignore him. Y'all come on over this weekend. We'll be glad to have you.
Thank you. play another hand?
Oh, hell. What time is it?
Time for you to play another hand and let me win my money back.
Point something over there.
Jamal, Marina wants to see that baby. I'll stay.
You want to keep the family stuff out of the game?
Ignore him. Y'all come on over this weekend. We'll be glad to have you. False fucking alarm.
Strange Negro. That is my strange Negro. Why you want to shoot me? Get out of here!
What was that?
You're gonna tell me about Roy's smuggling operation.
The boss is trying to get medical supplies to Cuba for extra cash. I know where the shipment is.
Nighty-night, bitch.
We need to get this shit moved out of here. Don't feel right.
Brother, it's not like the law is gonna catch us running TVs or some shit.
No, they just gonna catch us running medicine. Medicine we stole from a goddamn charity. Not only that, we selling it to them Reds in goddamn Cuba.
Now you get it, Constance. My friend, them commies, they're paying us with greenbacks the same as anyone else.
Roy needs to pull his head out and stop doing every damn thing Greco tells him.
The hell was that?
Oh, fuck nuts.
Anybody follow you? Roy is rattled, scared of Greco, terrified of you. Heard he starts sleeping at the warehouse, the only place he feels safe.
Good. Means I have an easier time getting my hands on him.
Once he's taken care of, we'll move in. Vito will turn things around. You'll see. That poor fucker Roy is back at the warehouse. Do what you gotta do.
Thank you.
off!